by Martial, who has Ibrahimovic in the middle. He has Pogba in slightly closer proximity. That's out towards Ibrahimovic, deflected onto the crossbar and away. Living dangerous there, the Bristol City goal.
And we get the ball in, Martial, Ibrahimovic just pulls up to the far post. It just takes the slightest touch of Baker, hits a crossbar, but they are able to clear it.
Rojo, valuable minutes for him tonight as he gets back full fitness after injury. Martial will leave it to McTominay, and Rashford sets his sights and hits the post. Second time Manchester United have rattled the woodwork tonight.
They are finding a little bit of space, because what's happening is both Shaw and Darmian, they're keeping the width. Bailey Wright and Magnussen have been dragged out. And that means that the likes of Martial, as we've just seen with Rashford, are able to find bits of space as they come in field.
McTominay, Pogba's found space here. He's got options as well, including taking it on himself. Magnussen. Bailey Wright to touch it into Pack. Marlon Pack. A call for handball there, Bristol City. They've got the corner, nothing more.
Is it his hand? Martial. See Martial's hands above his head.
Magnussen. Magnussen! Romero able to get it run away.
Once again, it's a prime example of Bristol City when they might not look as though they're going to win the ball. Get in there first, Magnussen. Ball's lovely for him. Great strike as well, but Romero in the right place.
Rashford, a deflection, and he had to react well there, Luke Steele, to keep it out. It was going one way, so was he, and he had to fling himself the other.
He's not had much to do, Steele, but this is, like I say, a fantastic save.
The home side on the front foot here, no offside flag. Oh, what a moment that is! Just listen to that! Joe Bryan, he's the one to step up and carve out his own bit of cup folklore for Bristol City. Bristol City 1, Manchester United 0.
And the energy, the desire from Bryan, he's Bristol City, the lead, and a well-deserved lead as well.
He bailed out Manchester United in the final of this competition last season with the winner. What can he do here, Ibrahimovic? He can find the bottom corner. The big man is back. Zlatan Ibrahimovic delivers in the Carabao Cup again for Manchester United, and he's burst Bristol City's bubble. Cut out by Baker, but Pogba has found Rashford. Back with Pogba, in towards Lukaku! And Luke Steele, at full stretch, is able to turn it round.
Lukaku's movement since he's come on has been absolutely brilliant, but once again, Luke Steele starting to come more into the game. He needs to be making saves more. It's a lovely header from Lukaku.
Here's Reid now for Bristol City. Oh, whistles wide, Patterson. Mkhitaryan, the block by Smith. Mkhitaryan attacks it, comes down for Martial. Now Lukaku. Lukaku, Steele pulls out an excellent reaction save to get that one away.
Absolutely fantastic save from Steele.
Bryan. Oh, somehow he gets it forward to Smith. There are options here. Reid was one of them, but Shaw had tucked in. Still life in this, perhaps, for Bristol City. In by Taylor. It's Smith! Just come off here at Ashton Gate! tells you that Bristol City have done it. Jose Mourinho, his proud record in the League Cup, and he's lost here the championship, Bristol City.